Ken Molay here with a tip from the library. One of the most important things you can do to improve the effectiveness of your webinar is to spend a little time up front, getting really specific about just what it is you're trying to accomplish. I mean writing down on paper the two things that'll drive every facet of your planning, preparation, and delivery. First, what's going to constitute success, and how will you measure it? Are you going to count how many attendees make a product inquiry within 10 days of your webinar? Are you going to distribute a survey to see if you've influenced perception and goodwill towards your business? Are you going to see how many participants pass a certification test after your training? You need to know your end game to set up everything that'll get people to that point. This is going to tell you how you promote your webinar, what promises you're going to make. It's going to drive the content you include and how you present it. And it's going to give you a clear plan for analysis and follow-up when the webinar's over. The next thing to write down is what the audience cares about. What drives their interests? Is it personal self-advancement? Improving the success of their business? Knowledge acquisition? Understanding your audience's interests and goals helps you frame your content so attendees feel the webinar is for their benefit rather than your benefit. You need to be seen as selflessly altruistic, holding the webinar out of the kindness of your heart as a gift to your attendees. And that's true whether you're introducing a product pitch, giving training, or demonstrating thought leadership on a trending topic. It's never about what you know. It's about the value your audience is receiving. If you're just coordinating or facilitating the webinar and other people are presenting, make sure to share these initial touchstones with them. They need to be aware of the goal of the webinar and what's going to drive audience satisfaction. This will help them craft appropriate messaging that advances your objectives and resonates with attendees. If you want to get some tips about creating content slides, you can click here. Or you can go back to the index page to pick another topic. Thanks for watching.